Ogalanglad! Oh, good afternoon.
Afternoon. Come here.
Ogalanglad, this one you're like this, what is going on?
Umbo, I'm not in a good mood. I'm broke. Look at me. For days now, I've not seen money.
Hey, landlord, how can you tell me that you're broke? Well, you're the one collecting all the whole house rent here, eh? How can you say you're broke?
What do you mean? You're the one collecting whole house rent. How many years are you owing me? No, how many years did they owe?
Landlord, my own is only 2 years old.
You see your life? Your own is only 2 years. Now, if every other person is owing me 2 years as you're owing me, how much do you think I will eat?
Pay you.
I don't want to depend on your money again. I need job. I need to do work, or at least let me put food on my table.
You say you're looking for work?
I want to start doing job.
Well, you're looking for work?
I don't want to depend on your house rent, whatever again. In fact, I'll soon sell this compound.
Hey, okay, landlord. Which kind of work are you looking for?
Humble, I can do any job. Any job that comes my way now. Any job that comes my way now, I'll do it.
Yeah.
Yes.
So you can do any kind of job?
Yes, now.
Landlord, yeah. Can you drive?
Eh? Ambo, do you know when I started driving? I started driving earlier before my age.
Yeah?
When I started driving, self, they have not born you.
Don't worry. I'm coming. Hello? Hello, good afternoon, sir. It's me, Ambo. It's me, Ambo. Yes, sir. I'm fine. Sir, let me ask you. That job vacancy that I'm looking for, someone that will be driving for you, is the job still available? Is it available? Okay. I have somebody that I want to do the job. So I said, let me call to know if the job is still available so I can bring the person. I should bring him? Okay, no problem. I'll bring the person. Okay, thank you very much, sir. Thank you. I appreciate it.
He accepted. He said that the job vacants like anything. I should bring you. So when can we see him?
Come, let's go. He said I should bring you now.
Now? What is time? This should be 7 o'clock. What is time now? This is 2 o'clock.
Will they still be around?
You'll be the office, let's go.
Take me to the office of the man. I'm a driver.
I told you I'm going to help you live.
Shut up. Have I gotten the job? Have I gotten the job?
You will get it, landlord. As far as I'm concerned, I am connected. Forget I'm not paying you half rent. I'm happily connected.
Mambo, see, let me tell you. If I don't get that job, I will quit you from my company.
Landlord, don't worry. If you don't get the job, those are the average people.
Document for yesterday proposal.
Okay. Have they paid?
Yes, they've paid. Just sign.
It's all right. I'll do that later. You can go back to your office.
Okay.
Yeah. So, what were you guys looking at?
Nothing. No, the building is so... We're admiring everything.
Yeah, the paint is very, very nice.
It's all right. Mr. Humble. You said you're coming with someone.
Okay, sir. I came in the respect of what me and you discussed.
Oh.
Driving.
The driving job.
Yes.
And you think he's the perfect man for the job, right?
Yes, sir. He can drive for Africa.
He can drive.
Yes, sir.
Mr. Humble, I guess you should understand that we are looking for a professional driver.
Sir, this man you are seeing here, is my landlord. And this man is a professional driver. Understand me, sir? Since I know this man has been driving.
It's all right. Is your landlord?
Yes.
So, Olga landlord, like you know, we are looking for a professional driver.
Which I am.
It's all right. So, if I may ask, do you have driving experience?
Definitely. I have driving experience, but just I left it at home. I forgot it. Okay, that one! I did not come out with it.
Oh.
He did not tell me that I should. I have an experience.
Sir, sorry, it was my fault. I didn't tell him to come with his driving experience. Just blame me, sir.
You left your driving experience at home.
At home, he did not tell me that you will need it.
Yes, sir.
Did you tell me?
I didn't tell him. I forgot, sir. Permit me, please.
Come, Mr. Humble. Yeah? Are you trying to tell me that this is the person you're bringing for this driving job?
Yes, sir. I'm the person. Did you not tell him that I'm working?
No, I told him. Sorry, the person I was talking now. This man can drive, well, sir. He can drive very well.
And you think he's the best man for this job?
Yes, sir.
It's all right. So, Mr. Man, I'm sorry. Oga landlord.
Yes.
Do you have a driver's license?
Driver's license? I have driver's license, but for now it's my grandmother's phone that I'm using. I wanted to meet.
That one you showed me.
Yes.
That one is beautiful.
Shut up. The thing is that my grandmother did not have a male child. So from my own aspect, I inherited everything that belonged to her. So she also gave me a driving license.
So you told me about it now.
So you mean you are using your grandmother's driver's license?
He won't make another person use them. I'm the one using it.
It's a family property.
Yes, so it's in my hand now. Yes.
Please, I don't seem to understand something here. Mr. Humble, I am not joking. I am serious.
Sir, we are not joking too. We laugh.
I'm serious. I've not been serious. I've been serious now.
Yeah, I've been serious now.
Is it not driver's license?
Yes.
I need a driver. Do you understand that?
Look at one here. I bought one here.
Oh. It's all right.
Oh, yeah.
It's fine.
Yes.
It's fine. I can see. Oga landlord.
Yes.
If you're given a car for the first time,
yes,
working with this company, what's the first thing you're supposed to do?
Look at the question you're asking me.
Simple.
My brother, that's a question for children in primary school, not for me.
Oh. Really?
Yes. It's a small question to me.
Yes.
Ask me something bigger.
Okay, answer.
I should answer it.
Yes.
Anyway, if you're giving a car to me, that's the first day.
Yes.
If I've not entered that car before, I won't rush the car.
Yes.
Okay.
I'll take suffering. Open the car door.
Number one.
Enter inside.
Two.
Oh.
Then I'll blow the horn.
Three.
Blow the horn. Pan, pan, pan. Then the last one.
Oh.
Then again, I will not put the wiper.
Yeah.
Then after that, I put the gear. Fire down.
You forgot to play music.
Are you the driver?
You put it gear what?
It depending on the gear. If the gear is up to gear 15, I fire everything.
Once.
Straight shot.
Do I care?
So you will enter inside the car?
Uh-huh.
Blow horn, pa pa pa. Blow siren. If it has.
That is, if the car has siren, no?
Yes.
I'll not hit it. Wow. It's like you've blow siren before.
I used to watch what you had before.
Okay, continue.
Wait, I don't understand, Mr. Humble. You brought this man to me, and you are telling me he's the best person to handle this driving job.
Sir, this man can drive. Now, this man is my landlord. He can drive very well.
He's
a professional driver.
Don't you know that if you are given a car, you are supposed to check if there is enough water or enough oil. Then if there is not, you refill it.
My brother, why are you talking like this? You that is giving me a car, won't you put oil and water for me?
Yeah.
Or you're waiting till I come and put oil and water? Look at it. Tomorrow night, he'll be asking me to put food with my money.
Yes. Before you know it, the dingy will knock. They will say you are the one that knocked the dingy.
Put it on my head. Just imagine. My brother, put oil and water, bring the car, will drive it.
Oh, it's alright. It's alright. Last question.
What is question now? You get the work?
I hope I'm getting this question soon.
Yes, you are getting it right. Abby? You are getting it right.
Getting it.
To you are getting it right, huh?
I'm good.
It's all right. The last question. If you are going out with our boss, I mean the boss of this company.
That's your guy.
My old guy. Hmm?
Okay.
And he's seated at the back. You are on a highway. You are on speed.
That means I'll be coming with a very good speed.
Yes.
Because me, I like speed. The
speed is very good.
I don't drive small, small. I fire down.
Yes.
Go on.
It's all right. And a trailer is coming towards you.
That's truck.
Yes.
Big truck.
And maybe probably the brake failed. It's coming towards you. And you are seeing the trailer.
Excuse me. Are you giving me a car that will fail brake? I don't understand.
No, I'm
not the right car where they fail.
Sorry, I mean the brake of the trailer.
Uh-huh.
Yes, it's coming towards you.
Make it be the trailer. It should be the trailer, not my own car. Go on.
Alright, the trailer is coming towards you. At this point, it's close. What will you do?
This is an accident. It's an accident we are talking here. Accident. It's okay. I'll answer you that question. Well, if I'm driving your bus and he's seated at the back,
okay,
I'll handle the steering. Chio, chio,
right,
chio, and enter bush.
That's a very good idea.
If there's no chance of entering bush, I'll jump out, then the trailer will kill him. For my own safety.
So your safety first.
I don't want to die.
And my boss will die?
Sir, his safety first.
And you're not thinking about the safety of my boss.
You should jump out if you can.
You are fired.
Huh?
I said you're fired.
Me fired? Just like that?
Yes.
Oga, it's a lie. You can't fire me. If you must fire me, you give me pay off.
Yes.
How? Because I've just started work, you're firing me. Anybody that must be fired has to be paid off.
Yes, 3 months pay off.
Pay off?
Yes, now pay off.
I'm not paying anybody off. You're not working with me.
Then why are you firing me? If you're firing anybody, you have to pay that person off.
Tisa, even if you want to pay him off, I beg me 500 naira for transport.
In the place, who is paying 500 naira? I have to pay him my salary.
You pay me. Give me 500. Let me
better.
Offer. It's alright.
Better.
Your transport.
Yes.
Your payoff.
We'll know why we come. Let's know why we are here.
I will pay you off.
Better.
And I will give you transport.
Yes. Better. Let's know why we are here.
Wait for me.
You see these people, if you don't ginger them, they won't give you answers. If you didn't say it right, they won't give you anything. I'll be going in there, I'll fire you.
Do you still need your payoff?
Fire me.